have to take control of that railway gun. Activate all the data boosts you find in the area. Once you have done that, I can hack into the control system. Data posts are online. Just hang on until I'm done hacking the controls. The carpetbaggers are sending in reinforcements, so stay sharp.
I don't know what the hell that is, but it's big, and it's getting closer! What is? What's getting closer? Did you hold the weapon up and ready to fight?
Damn it! I can't hack the controls. Carpetbaggers are gonna get away with the railway gun.
Are they? Why don't you chew on this instead?
Huh. We were unable to take the railway gun, sir.
Another unit's taking care of it. Tell me more about this Category G acrid.
There's no data on it in the Grand Archives. We've never seen anything like it before.
I see. It's just as Neos reported.
Sorry, sir. Neos? You mean the space station?
Neos's radar detected what we believe was a Category G acrid.
You mean all the way out in space, sir?
So it would appear. We're calling the thing you just fought Acrid X.
A space acrid?
I'm sending you and your team on another mission.
What? So soon? Sir.
Our reports detail that a Cat G seems to be in hibernation not too far from the flight path Acrid X took. I need you to move in and give it a wake-up call.
But won't continual activity by the Cat Gs cause a sudden cooling of the planet?
That is not your concern, soldier. Are you clear on your objective?
Yes, sir.
Good. Those troops will remain here. You and your men take the transport to the operation area. Move, people! I know it's been one tough mission after another for you and your team, but we're all counting on you.
Don't worry, sir. We'll get it done.
Keep moving, soldier.
Commander! Are you sending them on their next mission already?
Of course. That, soldier, is Task Force First Descent.
First Descent? The clones? How come they're the ones who keep pulling the suicide missions?
They're an experimental team clone from that rebel Ivan Solitar. They carry the genes of a proven traitor. So as far as I'm concerned, every time one of them gets picked off, that's one less problem for me.